You know, Christmas is a very special time for children. But with all the excitement, you just might need a song like this next one to help the Sandman along. It's a lullaby for Christmas Eve. Close your eyes, go to sleep, little doll, for tomorrow is Christmas. Good night, little love, sweet dreams. Tomorrow, my love, will be a big day. There'll be snow falling down from the skies. You'll awake by a tree strung with popcorn and holly. The jolly old Santa will leave. Not a peep, little doll, go to sleep, little doll, while I sing you a lullaby for Christmas Eve. Go to sleep, little doll, let them dream. You'll awake Christmas Day to a room full of gaiety. Nod your head, little one, while I sing you a lullaby for Christmas Eve. Very much. Now here's one we can all enjoy. This is a great gospel, so I want you all to clap along and sing up. It's called, as if this is for if you truly believe in the spirit of Christmas.
Down in a lowly manger, the humble Christ was born.
Dad. Thank you.
You're going to get your chance in a second, Ellie, mate. You've sung beautifully tonight. It's obvious that you like singing the carol, so what we've done, we've put together a little bracket of five of your favourites, just the first verse of each. Join us now, okay? We're going to start with this one, and it's called Hark the Herald Angels Sing. This is your last chance to sing, everybody. Really sing. You can sing, Ellie Mae.
Moment now to think about the world and what we can all do to make it better.
And also let's think especially about the children the children out there right now in Australia who didn't see this show tonight, who are out there in that rain, without a home, perhaps without love, without a future.
And if you care, if you really care, please, everybody,
roll up your hands.
And
reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place, if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place, if you can. God is watching us. God is watching us.